And you've said you're going to write someone in November.
That's what I did in 2020, and I'll do it again this November.
Who did you write in 2020? You've never revealed that before.
Well, I might as well say it now. I voted for Dick Cheney.
Wow.
And I'll vote for Dick Cheney again this November.
You'll write in Dick Cheney?
That's right.
What made you write him in?
Because he was a principled Reaganite conservative, and he still is. Age is no longer a factor in American presidential politics, so his age doesn't disqualify him. And I think he'd do an immensely better job than either Trump or Biden.